Sushi burrito, we just start with a spinach tortilla. We just lay that down flat.
It's basically like a big sushi roll, but we do use a spinach tortilla to wrap it in. When I was younger and going to eat at restaurants and stuff, I wish that there was a chef that had gone out and done stuff like this so that I could try stuff. Has seaweed salad, avocado, cucumber, a spicy aioli making house, and a sesame ginger glaze. That's a sushi burrito. I think that even if you don't really understand it, once you try it, you'll like it.